God has created all men and women equal in this world. Nobody is master or servant. An old man proved this simple truth to the arrogant chief of a tribe. How did he do so? Let's read and find out. Kamera was a small hamlet in the dense forest of Africa. The inhabitants of the hamlet were rustic people. They were honest and God-fearing. However, their chief was a proud and cruel man. All the people of the hamlet were afraid of him. They never dared to speak anything against him. One day, the chief was sitting in his mud house. Many people had assembled there to meet him. They were standing around him with folded hands. Suddenly, the chief was overcome by a sense of grandeur. "I am the master of this world. All men are my servants," he declared arrogantly. "No, my lord, you are mistaken," said a frail voice from behind the crowd. "All good men are servants of one another." Everybody was stunned. A deadly silence enveloped the area. Blood froze in the veins of the people present there. Then the chief exploded in anger. "Who said that?" he demanded, rising from his royal stool. "Who dares suggest that I am a servant?" "I do, my lord." There came a voice from behind the crowd. The people parted to reveal a white-haired old man, leaning heavily on a stout stick. "Who are you?" asked the chief in an angry tone. "I am Bubakar," said the old man. "We have no water in our locality. I have come to request you for a well to be dug there."
"So you are a beggar," roared the chief and walked down to where the man stood.
"Yet you have the temerity to call me a servant?"
"We all serve one another," said Bubakar, showing no sign of fear.
"And I can prove it to you."
"Do that," said the arrogant chief.
"Force me to wait on you. If you can do that, I will have not one, but three wells dug in your locality. But if you fail, you'll lose your head."
"In our area," said the old man in a frail voice, "when we accept a challenge, we touch the person's feet."
"Let me touch your feet. Please hold my stick for a moment." The chief took the stick and the old man bent down and touched the chief's feet.
"Now you may give it back to me," he said, straightening up. The chief gave him back his stick.
"Do you want any more proof?" asked Bubakar.
"Proof?" asked the bewildered chief. "You held my stick when I asked you to and gave it back to me when I asked you for it," said the old man. "As I said, all good men are servants of one another."
The chief stood speechless for a moment and then burst into a loud laughter. He was impressed with Bubakar's wit and courage. He not only had three wells dug in his locality, but also retained him as an advisor.